There's a cross that's lit up on your hill tonight, crying desperately for your attention.
Hello everyone, Chris here. Today, the Tinkers have been released. Oh my god, I'm like...
Yes! Yes! Yes!
I've been so excited for these horses ever since I saw Lana's teaser and SSO teaser. I have been so excited, and now the first three colors have been released. I believe it's the black and white Tabiano, I think it is. I don't know. I'm not really sure. The black and white Tabiano. I'm just calling them Tabiano. I forgot the other term. Oops. And the dark dapple gray, and depending on how much star coins I have, because we all know I'm not rich, I may or may not get all three, but I know which one we're getting first, so we're gonna go ahead and get on into it. Let's go ahead and speed this up. So the first location we have come to is Valedale Village. Two of the horses will actually be here, and then for the next 4 weeks, one of them will be down in Volpinta for level 1. Here in Valedale, though, these horses have a requirement of level 6. So let's go ahead and check this out. What a beauty, honestly. Just, wow. Honestly, like, self-doubt, you've got that young blood, set it free. All right, we're gonna name this horse Arctic Dawn. Honestly, I feel like this name is suitable for her. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one. Honestly, what a beauty. Alright, we picked out a name. Her name is going to be Cold Rose, aka Kansas. Don't ask why I'm naming my horses after states. I know it's weird, but it just goes, you know? Guys, we're at Fort Pinta with this beautiful, beautiful horse. Sorry, I'm a huge fan of black and white Tabianos. They're just awesome. Also, excuse me if I'm sniffling a little bit because I'm sick, but you know, I gotta make the video, so I can't wait for you, huh? Here we are, guys. We're actually gonna name this horse North Star, aka Gypsy. I honestly cannot wait until we can go back to the home stable and see them. Watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. Like, these Tinkers are honestly amazing. 100% recommended. Anyways, with all that said, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day, and I will see you next time. Bye!